NFL rookies have the tradition of getting hazed by fellow teammates in their first season, but Carson Wentz might have just hazed himself. The Eagles' second overall pick was getting some business done in the restroom at a New Jersey gas station and accidentally locked himself inside. There was a happy ending to this story as gas station employees flushed Wentz's problems away. Wentz tweeted after the incident saying, quote, "Praise the Lord for the attendance with the garden shears and the other guy with the leg kick." Hopefully for Wentz, his Eagles teammates recognize the ordeal he just went through and ease up on the hazing this training camp.